We're in the Narre Warren rooms. We're not a revolver, although it may sound like that. Narre Warren have just defeated Beaconsfield in the reserves by 53 points, and now apparently they've turned the joint into a nightclub. So let's go through if you can hear me, and we'll see if we can get a bit of action. This is a bloke who he's gone straight into the polo shirt. He hasn't had. G'day, mate. How are you? Evan Hocking from Gameface. What's your name?
Jack.
Jack. And what's going on, Jack? Have you got? Why haven't you had a shower? What's news?
Go watch your brother up in Allen Bank play grand final.
Okay, beautiful, mate. So you where's he playing? Sorry,
Allen Bank.
Okay, beautiful. So yeah, okay, nice, mate. Well, congratulations and good luck in 2 weeks. All right. Okay. Yeah, no worries. He's got a sweat up, so he worked hard today. Oh, all right. We'll go with the big boys straight on the Great Northern here. He's got not here. All right, boys. G'day, mate. How are you? It's Evan Hocking from Gameface, mate. You've straight into the shirt off, mate. Get the chest hairs out.
A bit warm today, so yeah, cool down straight away.
Yeah, nice. And how'd you pull up? You feeling all right?
A little bit sore, obviously. It's probably the first warm day we've had in quite a while, so a bit tough, but yeah.
Apologies. What was your name? Is
Hayden.
Hayden. Last name?
Johnson.
Hayden Johnson. And what's the go? Straight on the beers, mate? You don't have a Powerade or...?
Nah. Beers, our best recovery methods work so far this year, so won't stop the tradition now.
Yeah, great, mate. And what do you do tonight? You got the week off?
Yeah, I've got the week off. Probably go to recovery tomorrow. Light one Tuesday, back into it Thursday. And then, yeah, get ready to go again next Friday. So it's a shorter turnaround than normal, but looking forward to it. The week off's going to help.
All right, and what's the go? Who looks after the music in the Narre Warren rooms?
Usually the skip, so...
Who's that? Where's he? Can we go? Who's... Come here, big fella. Sorry, what's your name?
Jimmy.
Jimmy. Did you play today, Jimmy? Or?
No, I didn't. Oh, good. I'll save my best work, footy trip.
Okay, so why haven't you played this? What's going on? Why hasn't Jimmy played?
Jed.
What have you done, Jimmy?
Bit of this, bit of that. Just no good.
Hamstring. Right. The big ruckman. Come here. All right. Here we go. Good on you, mate. Good luck in 2 weeks, mate. G'day, mate. Evan, how are you? What's your name?
I'm Connor.
Connor, last name?
Wilkins.
Wilkins, nice, right? And so obviously the tap work today, mate. How'd you find it out there?
Yeah, it was good. It's hot weather. It was great. Good weather for finals. Yeah, keen to go to grading now, so move on.
Yeah, good stuff. And I have noticed the under-19s, boys, it's straight on the grog. What's the coach say? Does he want you to hydrate first, or he said it's a good day, bloody have a few beers?
No, he hasn't said too much about it, but obviously stay sensible. We've got a big game in 2 weeks, and nothing too silly. I think that's it.
And I noticed, considering you can't really grow much facially, you've had a crack at it with the mustache.
I've tried. It's a work in progress. I'll get there eventually, I think.
Yeah,
so.
Right. And are you a single man? You're taken, or you bloody? Do you get out there? What do the chicks think of the mustache?
Oh no, they dig it. Yeah, chicks love it. I am a single man, but no, they do love it. Don't they, Jimmy?
It's weird. Do you dye it? It's weird because there's no colour in the mustache, but there's black. So that's what? How are the how's the carpet, mate? Is it what colour is that?
Nah, nothing down there, mate. It's cleanly shaved down there, but might go get a few dye up there, mate.
Yeah, I can get it dyed. Dye it. That's good. So who looks after the music here? Who's the one?
Jack.
Where's H? Is it a rotation? Oh, I've spoken to him. Yeah, great. G'day, mate. How are you? What have you done here? G'day, mate. What's your name?
Matt.
Matty, and you haven't punched someone or no? That's
No, I got kicked going for the ball, yeah.
Okay, right. And how do we, obviously, what have you done? What are you, knuckle or you someone's...
Just that part there.
Yeah, okay, right. But a few Great Northerns, they'll fix you up.
Yeah, it definitely helps.
Good, mate. What's the go tonight? The boys said it was pretty hot out there, but you'll get out tonight or what do you do?
Nah, I'll probably head back and maybe go for a swim or something, I think. Pretty sore, so...
Yeah, nice. All right, good luck, mate. Sorry, yeah. Right. There we go. Good luck with the hand, mate. Yeah. We'll get outside, yeah. Hey, skipper. How are you, mate? Introduce yourself, everyone here at Gameface.
Yeah, I'm Dean Scanlon. I'm the skipper of the twos, so yeah.
Yeah, great, mate. And happy with the performance today?
Yeah, we just knew if we played the way that we know we can play, we'd beat anyone on our best day. So the conditions suited our style, and we absolutely ran away with it in the end, so I'm really proud.
Yeah, great, mate. And so obviously you've got the week off now, and I noticed the boys straight on the cans. It's good to see after a hot day.
You've got to enjoy the wins. So we'll have a bit of a crack this afternoon. I think we'll go to recovery in the morning and go forward from there. So.
And the twos boys, they all sit down in a pocket down behind. Do they follow the seniors end to end and get on the cans and throw a bit of abuse at the opposition players, or do you keep them under control, mate?
No, we're pretty good at getting behind the ones beyond the goal, so I think that might be an option today to get them over the line against the Berwick boys. So, yeah.
And if any of the boys are going to be throwing out a bit of shit to a few of the opposition players, who are the blokes who really chirp up and after they've had a few great Northerns?
The Graham twins, only one of them played today, but the Graham twins are very, very good at having a bit of a chirp, so watch out for them. Watch out for them, Lasavo.
Oh, congratulations, mate. Good work. And I noticed the boys, it was hot out there, but they love getting the top off, and you're looking all right, mate.
The absolutely hottest thing all year so far, so yeah.
And that's a wax job there? That looks...
Just a shave job, mate. Gets a bit itchy if it gets...
And how's the back going, mate? You got any on the... Oh, no, you're not too bad on the back, so that's all right. So, all right, good luck, mate. Good on you. Take care. Right, well, where's his coach? G'day, mate. How you going? Evan from Gameface. Do you want to introduce yourself to everyone there at Gameface?
Oh, my name's Mike Vandenbroek, and I'm the coach of the Narre Warren Football Club Reserve Side.
Beautiful. How long have you been coaching the boys for?
This is my first year.
Great, excellent. And the boys obviously had a good seat, good win today, so you're into a grand final. What's I noticed the boys are on the Great Northerns. That's something you've... You know, you're happy with that. You got to enjoy it, don't you?
I turn a blind eye to that sort of stuff and walk out to my car and start thinking about the next game. So, they don't mind a drink or two. That's fine.
Yeah, great. And what's the go? A bit of rehab tomorrow? Do you get in the pool or something, get down to the club?
Yeah, we'll go to Listerfield Lake and we'll jump in the water tomorrow morning and then go back to the club and just have a chat about how we're all feeling. Yeah.
Throw a few yabby nets in there or something? Or what do you get in Listerfield Lake? Any leeches or something? The boys got to...
No, they've got their own little corner there. They just walk in there and I'm sure if they feel something, they'll be out real quick. But
yeah, beautiful, mate. Anyway, good luck in 2 weeks. Congratulations. No worries. Have a good day.
Get your game face on.